It's the fave. Second row being loaded. Just about set here. Third at Murray Bridge. They're all in. Green lights on. Lua's about to run. Set to race. They're ready now. And away, Sunset Watch third away. Good speed, Culloden Chief. Now Sunset Watch gets busy and burns to the lead. Herculean through to third, finding the rail. Off the back they work, then Ursula Allen, then Dictation. Trouble Waters last. Fave gets clear, Sunset Watch by two. Herculean didn't handle the corner, but he's starting to run on now. Sunset Watch still in front though. Herculean can do no more. It gets second, third Culloden Chief, and fourth is either Ursula Allen or Dictation. Wider out, Trouble Waters, last to complete the course. Time at around 22.60. Sunset Watch wins again. Number two, Con Hagmans. Herculean, who balanced up again after bumping into a couple on the home corner, has run home into second, and Culloden Chief, I think, will get third. Number five, and does. Eight, Ursula Allen runs fourth, 22.59.